screen kind of stuff. Here's a full NTSC size, 720. This is sort of typical DV type content. And here is the high res HD content. It's really quite remarkable. Now, that's great. I love the size and everything, but what's it going to cost me to be able to work with this content? It's a real problem. If we look at the data rates, I've picked kind of an intermediate data rate.